better place in the world to watch trains go by than Lincoln County, Nebraska. Union Pacific's main line traverses the county from east to west and west to east. We have more than 150 trains a day that pass through here. And our communities, starting from the west of Sutherland, and then Hershey, and then North Platte, Maxwell, and Brady, all have wonderful places that you can stop and watch the railroad from. North Platte is a railroad town. We had our beginnings when the first Union Pacific Railroad construction crews rolled into town, and we have a long history with the railroad. At our Lincoln County Historical Museum, you'll find artifacts like the Bill Jeffers House and a railroad depot with a working telegraph. Here at the Cody Park Railroad Display, you'll find a Challenger steam engine, the only one that's on static public display, and also a 6900 series diesel engine, which is the largest locomotive that was ever made, as well as a preserved depot. All of these are filled with railroad artifacts, and you can climb up on each one of them and experience what it was like to be a railroader.
Welcome to the Golden Spike Tower, an eight-story tower overlooking Bailey Yard, the world's largest rail yard. This is our seventh floor open-air viewing deck, and it really provides you with the opportunity to hear and to take great pictures of the Golden Spike. But my favorite part of Bailey Yard, my favorite part is to be able to hear it. You can hear all the different trains, and you can really experience what it's like to have the world's largest rail yard right now.
Bailey Yard is the world's largest railroad yard. It's 8 miles long, 2 miles wide. Within it has about 350 miles of railroad track. It's actually 300 tracks wide. It's where they sort and separate and reconfigure freight trains that go through the busiest rail corridor in the United States. They service about 350 locomotives a day, repair about 75 to 90. Total of about 10 to 12,000 rail cars a day go through North Platte. And that's all done through about 150 trains a day going through North Platte. We'll be right back.